to show number 94 of Let Your Heart Sing here on World Radio KHOE 90.5 FM in Fairfield, Iowa. I'm Sheila Moschen and I'll be your host. This show features songs about Mother Earth, our connection to Mother Earth, and our appreciation for all that Mother Earth gives us. Let's begin with a song called Heartbeat of the Mother by Angelo Rizzo and Mark Jones. This is an evocative prayer of gratitude to our planet.
Beautiful thing. She gives you water, she gives you food, she gives you a home to live in. All of this is what creates Mother Earth. When I think of Mother Earth, I see myself climbing up or sitting on a tree. It's the most beautiful tree in the world. The tree is you, it's me, and every child in the world. Mother Earth is what gets us through every day. She gives us life.
Pachamama, Great Mother, you who are the creative, nurturing force that rises up within me and expands outward from my heart. You are who awakens my inner awareness to the great love between mother and child, to the great cycles of death and rebirth. You are the true alchemist, assisting in mulching that which no longer serves us. You are ever-changing, ever-growing, ever-knowing.
Mother, you who sustains all life, we honor you. We thank you. We thank you for the homes that shelter us, the food that nourishes us, the water that refreshes us, the air that we breathe that carries life force. Thank you for the beauty that surrounds us. Hear your heartbeat. Help us to connect our hearts with yours and create harmony in all that we do.
Mother Earth,
Pachamama, Great Mother,
Gaia, Sacred Mother.
She gives you water,
sustains all life,
and expands outward from my heart.
The home which nurtures us,
the absolute expression of unconditional love.
Help us, Mother, to express that love in all that we do.
Thank you, Mother Earth.
Thank you, Pachamama.
Thank you, Sacred Mother.
Next up is Heartbeat of Mother Earth, composed and produced on behalf of Soul Seed by John Boswell.
Can you hear the rhythm inside you, the rhythm of your heartbeat? Can you hear the drumming from within you, your heart drumming to the beat? Can you feel the wind rushing in you, the whisper of your breathing? Can you feel the invisible fill you, your body is breathing? And your cells don't know you, see or love you, but even so they really are you, and they are your body, just as you are a cell in Gaia's body too.
Let's enjoy several water blessing songs.
All my relations come, every nation come, all my relations under the sun, we are one, we are praying come, we are praying come. We are the song and we are the drum. We are one. We are the river come. We are the river come. We are the boat, the paddle, the shore. We are one. Many would only sing. The ancient one, we are the ancient. We are the meadow calm. We are the lark that sings. The new day has begun. We are the new day. Run, run, run. We are the new day. Run, run, run. We are the old and we are the young. We are one. Many would show me sing
to Creo, yes.
Many would show me sing
to Creo, yes.
Many would show me water is a life for everything.
Oh, yes, sing.
We are the water, sing.
Thank you, water, for the gift of life. Giver of life, pure and crystal liquid that nourishes our being. Blessings to the waters, the rains, the falls, the mirror of our great spirits dreaming. May you be cleansed, great waters. May you be healed and purified. May your courses run freely and may you shimmer. We pray our children may drink long of you and grow strong. Grow clear, great water, with our love.
Water as it moves through you like a river. Grandma said, pay respect to the water as it moves through you like a river. Grandma says, pay respect to the water as it runs and through you like a river to the sea.
Back to the sea.
Our last song today is called Colors of the Wind, sung by Tori Kelly.
You think you own whatever land you land on. The earth is just a dead thing you can claim. But I know every rock and tree and creature has a life, has a spirit, has a name. You think the only people who are people are the people who look and think like you. But if you walk the footsteps of a stranger, you'll learn things you never knew you never knew. Colors of the wind. How high does the sycamore grow? If you cut it down, then you'll never know. And you'll never hear the wolf cry to the blue corn moon, or where the way a white or copper. To sing with all the voices of the mountain, we need to paint with all the colors of the wind. You can own the earth and still all you'll own is earth until you can paint with all the colors of.
Thank you for joining us for show number 94 of Let Your Heart Sing here on World Radio, KHOE 90.5 FM in Fairfield, Iowa. Many of our Let Your Heart Sing shows are now available on YouTube. I'd like to thank Philip Thomsen for sending me many of the songs we heard today. It's time to go outside and enjoy the beauty of Mother Nature.